All right, so there's a bug literally inside the TV. Or at least I think it's a bug. It looks like a bug. And I need help. See, I can't touch it. How the hell does this happen? Does anybody know how to take a bug out of a TV?